disappointment for Brazil in their bid to win their sixth World Cup as they only drew with Mexico. It was a very exciting 0-0, though. One of the things that many of the people here think is that Mexico did actually play a good game, but of course, they're very disappointed at the result. There was actually a short fight that broke out after the play was blown dead, but now, as you can see, it's samba music. Everybody is celebrating anyway, even though, of course, they're not very happy about the result.
We played very well, but we had many missed opportunities, this man says. We missed the opportunity to qualify right now. And this woman says, I was very tense during the game. I thought we would have an easy win, but unfortunately, we will have to wait till the next game to see. Even if we didn't win, I know we will win the World Cup, this man says. We will win the World Cup.
They've had people fired up the entire time. As you can see, they're still very happy. Hey! They were fired up the entire time of the game, hoping that Brazil would score a goal. However, it simply wasn't to be, and there were many people who were frustrated. You can see how angry they were. And now it appears as though, now that the game is over, they have to celebrate their anger away and just party all night. Fred Blanken, CNN, Rio de Janeiro.